Welcome to my channel, my name is Little Boy, and today I'm gonna share with you how to do the reverb effect on Final Cut Pro. So let's jump on Final Cut Pro. First thing that you're gonna do, you're gonna export the file, and you're gonna import the audio that you wanna do the reverb effect. For me, it's gonna be this one. Good, you're gonna select the area that you wanna apply, and you press Shift H, so create this hold, so we can have more space to apply the effect, okay? After this effects tab, I'm gonna look for Cathedral and drag on top of your video. As you can see, a little bit of reverb already. Let's hear. Oh, very good already. Here on the right side, the Cathedral, you're gonna be able to change the amount and just make the adjustments that works for you. I'm happy with that. If you wanna go a little bit more crazy on the reverb, you can add the echo delay, and then you have this. Pretty good. I hope that you learned something today. If you'd like to keep learning and improving for 2020, consider subscribing to this channel. Give your like and leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think about this video. And if you have any questions or anything that you would like to learn about Final Cut Pro, I would be more than happy to try to help you. Okay? Thank you very much, and I will see you in the next one.